Okay, I figured out where those two screws go. So after examining the Bentley pictures carefully, I had just realized that I had missed two positions, which are recessed in here. So they're deep down here, so you cannot see them casually. Obviously, I removed them, but then I didn't. So I'll need a long extension to put these guys in, but that is easily done. Long extension is kind of janky, so I'm going to put a piece of tape on it so that the socket doesn't slip out. So. Ah, God. Just to hold it in there. Put this long extension. My claw tool for this guy. So, let's the claw tool here. And let it carefully. Using force, screw it in a little bit, it catches. Come on. Unfortunately, a claw tool is not able to, the space is too limited to let go. So I'm going to use the magnetic tool. it falls in. Guess this isn't doing much good, is it? You know, you ought to have electromagnetic pickup too. Okay, that makes me happy. All the screws accounted for. I'm going to torque it. May already be correct. Probably won't reach the short extension, will it? Okay, sure it does. Okay.